Hi everyone, my name is Vikash and welcome to my course Scala Design Patterns. I am an independent author and software developer. Scala is a general purpose programming language which works in both object-oriented and functional programming. Scala's static type system and its functional constructs can help you write large applications in a structured and organized way. In this course, we are going to learn some of the frequently used coding design patterns. Some of the major topics we will cover include type class pattern to achieve abstraction, cake pattern and use of implicits for dependency injection, lazy evaluation, lens and memoization pattern. By the end of this course, you will know how to use these design patterns in writing Scala applications and libraries. Before beginning the course, you should be familiar with Scala language fundamentals. I hope you will join me on this journey to learn all these useful patterns with the Scala Design Patterns course at Pluralsight.